This is called a Tekken in Japanese, and Koreans call it a Chargwon. Okay, guys, let's get into another lesson on authentic tools of the ninja or gunja. These are Tekkens, and allow me to show you each and every one of these. This is leather wrapped, okay? And these metal is used to put over your fist like this, okay? It's bad enough to hit them with my knuckles, but having something like this and socking them is, I'm sure it's quite unpleasant, but this is basically what it looks like. And how these were developed were, they were actually handles, okay? For what? It's like a big old metal pot thing, but they also made them like this as well. Okay, and smashing somebody with these would also hurt a lot. Okay, there are simple mountain designs or they're round designs. Okay, but that's basically how they look. And of course, I show my students how to make these. Okay. You could wrap this up with rope, or you could use leather, like I do. And cast iron is pretty solid, so these are basically what they look like, okay? Now, this particular model is from an axe, okay? And again, it's leather wrapped. And it's really thick. And you could also hit, cut, and chop. And these are Tekkens, and these are authentic ninjutsu tools.